This membrane separates pure water on the left from a solution of sucrose and water on the right. The membrane is semi-permeable. Water can cross it, but sucrose is too large for the membrane's pores. Water molecules will move from a solution with a lower concentration of solutes to one with a higher concentration of solutes. A solution with fewer solutes has more water molecules that are free to move about and follow their concentration gradient across a membrane. Thus, there will be net movement of water across this membrane from left to right. This diffusion of water across a membrane is called osmosis. Osmosis is of great importance in the water balance of all